When I was a child, I used to kite the birds, row the clouds, hover along riverside in search of his breath, and play hide and seek with fish. I used to teach the newborn calf of Koili cow to say Ama. That was me who taught crow and eagle to play thief and police. The tree of my courtyard still waves its leaves. The tree of my courtyard still waves its leaves whenever one visits, by imitating my habit of waving hand while playing Tarabaji Lailai and sing of my uncle. By imitating the deeds of revolving around together with the oxen during time, the earth had started to revolve around the sun, of which I knew only after joining my school. That was also me who whispered to sky to be stubborn on not getting the desired things. When I was a child, sky too used to take care of me. After a sprinkling of a trees, sapling and mud, the sky used to bring an eternal pencil for me up to the stream near our valley to let me draw an exact picture of bright nature. Despite having desperate desire to keep that beautiful seven-colored pencil, I could not take it, as my mother had taught not to take anything from anyone for free, for that was a sin. Thank you. My next poem is about the grammar of love, and I'm not married and I should be in love. I'm planning for it. Okay, and this is equally very, can be useful for those boys and girls who just have celebrated their this year's Valentine's Day. Okay, this is dedicated to all lovers who are present here. Okay, the title of the poem is The Grammar of Love. Ask the rose seated on the table that what does she want in love? Ask the rose seated on that table that what does she want in love? I thought she find faces of ourselves on every love couple walking in the street. She finds wings of love of ourselves on every bird that flies in the early morning. She sees a piece of our heaven to the rainbow that comes time and again to play hide and seek with the mountains. She can recognize the obscure letter seen on my face and teaches me the chapter of my life that I have forgotten. Her pictures that come as a guest in every of my dreams keep always smiling. She is the only person to see my love as love. She needs only love to reside in love. She needs only love to reside in love. She likes not any grammar of love. Thank you.
Thanks, Birat, for a very brilliant poem and finishing the poem within 4 minutes.